fellas. Here we go. Thank you. line, girls. English is certain. Another English teacher, this is, he once passed. young men. In my years at St. Vincent's, I know of no other group which raised this kind of money to the tune of $4,000, and I know of no other group that has done that on their own. How hard it is to raise money. They practice 3 times a week throughout the year, and they attend a number of competitions, finished 4th, I believe, in provincials, and just showed outstanding commitment to dedication. And the first winner of the Activity of the Year award are the 1994-95 cheerleaders.
don't